How's it going, YouTube? Got the Traxxas T-maxx. They go ahead and put it on the bad lens. See how it acts. Fortunately, I'm not sure why this wheel's kicking in like that. I'm gonna end up having to adjust the tie rod there and make something. Anyway, see what it's got. Serious nose digger. Uh-oh. That bump up there like that. Got enough torque on her to do backflips. I mean, we can give it a shot. Oh, actually, let's try this out. Let's try this out. See how this one goes. We have to try that again. Some reason, looks like I'm gonna get a little dry. Sure am. Not sure why. Don't tell me I blew the diff already. So we on real drive right now. Feeling there was something wrong. Ooh, that was a hard bottom hit, I would say. Thank you. Let's go see what we broke.
Quick update, I think I shot both diffs in the front and rear.
CX Ruckus on 2S. It is 3-wheel drive right now. Unfortunately, the CVDs is on back order. I did go ahead and put the Pro-Line trenchers off the MT on there. That broken shaft. Kinda slow for 2S. I mean, decent, it's decent, but I'm used to going fast now. Oh. So. Got all the shenanigans hanging out over there. Needs a new body. Thank you. test out. I think I have put the Traxxas rally tires on it. Let's see how they hook up. Yeah, so it does have the 3900 kV motor, 2S only. Than that, huh? Ooh. All right, we gonna send it again. Oh yeah. Make sure ain't nothing getting hot in here. That's pretty cool. Oh. The timing sucks. Touching, huh? Look at it. It's like that right wheel not even touching the ground. Huh? What you guys think, huh? It is kind of tight. Maybe I need to loosen up the wheel. That's probably what I'm going to say. It says send it. That's what they said. It have. Look at that, huh? Okay, that's the battery. It's the plate. Look at that. In half, fellas. That was a good one, huh? I mean, everything else is still good. It's just the plate that broke. Battery came out, everything. Hope you guys see that. That's a crazy one right there.